Uh-huh. Yeah. It's our last call now. Here we go. In the old days, coral used to be okay. Fish could swim and half of them waiting out with CO2. The coral won't get free, and it's because of you. Imagine all the coral in harmony, and us not eating all the fish in the sea. I hope you understand. We gotta stay, cause the coral can. This goes on longer without a change. There won't be any coral. Isn't that strange? We'll be gone forever. We can only say if we do it together. Use green power, try a cold shower. Leave your card home and use your back to roam. You should plan it like you only want. Otherwise, the coral will soon be gone.
That was Joe. Now it's time for Gibby J. Hope you've seen the light and take some time to read this site. For you will find no peace of mind. We gotta change, cause we gotta save. That what gives life to the sea. But believe me, when we start this big commotion, cause we care for our ocean. When I say all of the life in the seas is slowly fading away, nothing will be left, everything destroyed, leaving a void in our souls that can't be restored anymore. That I'm sure, I guess the choice is yours. The coral reefs worth saving, cause there's just so much amazing about it. I don't doubt it, but I crown it as something that I wanna fight for, even now for. I'm in misery, about to reef, shocked in disbelief, cause I know that everything is what it seems. This ain't no dream of mine, we should climb to a new state of mind and realize the reality. Use our eyes and see mortality of the reef, cause it's slowly decaying like rubber teeth. Do what you gotta do, do what you do, change. It's up to you, man. But we gotta do something about the problem, I'm sure.